Good morning students, this is Sheba. Now, let us discuss about the microprocessor and microcontrollers unit 3 I/O interfacing. In our previous sessions, we have detailedly discussed about memory interfacing, I/O interfacing, 8255 and 51 serial and parallel interfacing, ADC and DAC interfacing, timer interface circuits with real-time examples. Now, in this session, let us discuss about keyboard display controller. The IC corresponding to the keyboard display controller interface is 8279. You can see in this diagram, Intel 8279 is specially developed for interfacing keyboard and display devices to 8085 as plus 8086 microprocessor based system. This 8279 has major features like simultaneous keyboard and display operations, scanned keyboard mode, scanned sensor mode, 8 character keyboard FIFO registers, that is first in first out, 16 character display. You can see the major pin diagram of this 8279. Here you can see the corresponding 40 pin dual in package with 20 pin in each side of the IC. The corresponding pins are expressed in four sessions. First section deals with keyboard section, second one is the display section, third one is the scan section, and finally CPU interface section. Regarding these pins, they are all used for giving the input, output and scanning mode pins. So here is the detailed pin diagram explanation of this 8279. The pins correspond to three sections like CPU interface section, keyboard display section, scan section. What is this sections corresponds to? Let us see all these sections in detail now. Before that, you can see the architecture of 8279. It has internal 8-bit data bus corresponding to the data bus pins, data buffers pins from DB0 to DB7. 8 pins for data buffers. And control pins like read, write, chip select, address pins, and also scan counter pins. 4 pins correspond to scan line section, and return pins are also available, RL0 to RL7, shift control and timing and control unit pins, display registers for displaying the output, 8-bit output is also available. Let us move to the sections of keyboard and display in detail. First, keyboard section, it consists of 8 written lines, RL0 to RL7, as we have seen in the pin diagram, which is used to form the columns of keyboard matrix. It has 2 additional input shift control strobe pins. The keys are automatically debounced. There are 2 operating modes in keyboard section. First one is the 2-key lockout and second one is the N-key rollover. What is this 2-key lockout? Is nothing but if you are pressing 2 keys simultaneously, it will detect which pin is or which key is first pressed. And corresponding to this N-key rollover, for simultaneous pressing of the same keys, it recognizes the simultaneous keys and their codes are stored in the FIFO registers. The keyboard section has 8x8 FIFO, in which first in first out, yes, which is the first priority. It gives priority to the first pressed key and it gives the output of that corresponding key. Corresponding to the display section, It has 8 output lines A0 to A3 and B0 to B3. 4 lines, total of 8 output lines. It displays the output in 7 segment LEDs. The cathodes are connected to scan lines through device drivers, and the display can be blanked by BD line, blank display. Corresponding to the scan section, it has 4 lines SL0 to SL3, which has scan counter and 4 scan lines for scanning the input as well as output. Both it is a common section for keyboard as well as the display. The scan can operate in 2 modes, either in encoded scan mode or in decoded scan mode, to scan the input as well as the output. Corresponding to the CPU interface section, yes, this is the major section which we have to know in clear, because interface is the major application of this 8279. It is an interface which is connected between the processor and the external peripheral device. Yes, when our processor need to communicate to the external peripheral device, for example keyboard, this interface is used to connect to the keyboard, get the input from the keyboard and give it to the processor. Similarly, if we need to produce the output in the monitor, monitor is interfaced. Monitor is a peripheral device. It is connected to the interface section, and in turn it is connected to the processor. So processor first fetches the address of where we are going to send the data. Interface performs the address mapping function to get the source from where we are going to send the data and with where we are going to reproduce our data. So this interface section is used for that purpose. It acts as a bridge between the processor and the peripheral device. There are control signals like read, write, chip select and address pins. The 8279 requires an internal clock frequency of 100 kHz. Corresponding to the command words of 8279, first one is the keyboard display mode. You can see here 8 pins D0 to D7. This decides the command register whether you are going to operate in the display mode or keyboard mode. First 3 pins D0, D1, D2 corresponds to the keyboard, and D3, D4 corresponds to the display mode. Other 3 pins here act as unused pins. This keyboard display can be either in the right entry or left entry. It depends on the application you are applying it. And second one is the programmable clock. Yes, this programmable clock is a 5-bit binary constant PPPPP. You can see here D0 to D4 correspond to this programmable clock, and D5 is always 1 for this programmable clock mode. Corresponding to the third one, read FIFO and sensor RAM to read the data from the FIFO register. And fourth one is the display, to display the output. And fifth one is the write display RAM, yes, to write the display RAM. And sixth one is display write inhibit blanking, yes. If you need to blank the output, if you need to display 0, then it will be activated. And last, clear display RAM, yes. If you need to clear all the memory, you need to start from the initial step, you will be going for this clear display RAM. And last one is end interrupt error mode set. Yes, end interrupt, if you are giving any interrupt as the output, and this interrupt is performed in this interface, after completing it will indicate end interrupt and it completes the operation. So these are all about the command words available in 8279. Moving to the real-time application of our keyboard and display interface. Yes, we all know that the real-time example easily applicable is our PC, desktop computer, or else our laptop, where we are connecting the keyboard, where we are connecting the monitor. Yes, processor is a separate, CPU is a separate one. We are connecting the monitor, we are connecting the keyboard to the processor. Keyboard acts as a input device here, and display device is our monitor. We are monitoring what is the data we are entered. For example, I am typing a word hello using the keyboard, means it acts as an input device, and that word hello is displayed in the monitor. I can monitor what I have typed. I can monitor what application I am doing in that. So it acts as an output. Both keyboard and display can be connected using this IC8279 keyboard and display interface. And this is about the 8279 keyboard display interface topic. If you have any doubts in this, you can ask me and get the details. Thank you.